Okay, sorry, music down, mic blasted. Hello, welcome everybody. Did you see Hassan respond to your clip? I didn't. I'm happy to take a look though. Yeah, there's not enough people. We should have done doubles then. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no no no. Oh no 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 no. Oh no. Get me out. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Okay, let me drop mine. Right, let's go. Oh, thanks, Jan. Yeah, you get that one.
Wait, I didn't get it. Wait, I didn't get it.
Oh, I spoke.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Okay, I'm going.
Okay, okay.
Wait, what?
Behind you.
Oh, grab it.
Oh, okay. What do you use it for?
I just like the stick. The stick is OP because there's like...
Oh, wait, can I leave like this? Teleport.
Fall off of.
What?
It's the like weapon after all the swords. It's a knockback two stick.
There we go.
Phew.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. That's...
Where the bomb is at? Where did they go? Houdini that shit.
It's crazy.
Captain Fishy Live donated $3. I got your let's
One A. I'm gonna just ult this.
I'm a rotator.
Oh,
oh
they're
actually,
off.
I'll hold their flank then.
The jet's offing.
I hear a couple shorts.
Oh, they smoked me off heaven. They might rotate.
Yeah, one or two.
Yes, they are.
Oh, oh.
The jet is tagged.
One 100.
Oh. She's using all her abilities.
I think the highest like sub count I've ever showcased on my stream as like, hey guys, help me get this, get to this goal, is maybe 2-3k, like 2 or 3,000 subs. People who have like 50k subs and they're like, let's get 51k. I hate saying potentially controversial stuff or telling people what to do, but I do personally find that a little bit off-putting to think like you make so much money and you must be very, very well aware of this as being such an easy and clear marketing tactic to try to convince people to give you even more money. That's crazy. Is that really necessary? It's just really not. It's not necessary.
See? What's up?
Yeah.
You talking what? Shit?
Yeah.
You flat chested bitch.
You and your perky boobs, huh?
Oh, damn.
Yeah, no, sleep, I'm with you, bro.
Oh, shit. She said you don't got no bumps.
There was nothing wrong with flat. Flat is just.
Alright, you know what? Let's go. Alright.
That's why you're making fun of Edison, huh? He got something you want. Let's go.
I would rather have flat than saggy. Come on.
Nah. All chests are beautiful in all sizes and shapes and colors and everything else. Yes. Yes.
I'm a little worried now.
Amaranth went live? Okay. Mizkif went live? Oh man.
Aww!
XQC went live? Oh. Come on, there's gotta be someone. Someone that will watch me. Someone!
Wait, that's actually so sad.
No. Oh, he's an RP viewer. I didn't make it into no pixel.
Oh, no.
Hello? Hello? Anyone? Please.
Oh, he's dying. This is so cute. I don't know what this thing is, but it's so cute. And the voice is so cute. I love it.
I missed. I'm throwing it. Nightmare's over.
120
nice.
Viper? Dude, what went in my face there for a second?
Probably coming from behind, huh?
Did you guys see that? It looked like...
I would.
White.
Nope. CT.
It looked like white.
You will not
kill
my allies.
I don't know how to explain. Particular. I'm really not. I'm just saying it. Like, it's just nice to see when someone's in a position of power and you're like, you're not an asshole, thank God. Because if you were, you could really be fucking some shit up. Honestly, I don't think Miz is an asshole. And this is the only time y'all can get me to say some shit about Miz, okay? Fuck Miz. But he's not like a bad person who has like malintent. Is he sometimes careless and sometimes kind of dumb and a lot of the time annoying? $3. Yes. But like a really bad person, I wouldn't go that far.
Guess it's time to get you and Courage into a ring to see who.
Spike down.
Oh, 130 jet. Oh, she's behind you. Player standing.
80. Strong. You're so strong after having modded for me for so long. I know. You got the biggest mod muscles. You got insane APM, insane reaction speed. You guys got this. I believe you. Boy, my dude. That emote is so good. Oh, is the music loud? Oh, is this banger banging in your ears too loud? I'm sorry.
No, listen, I'm telling you, I'm trying so hard to not have any libido. I try so much. Dude, half my pills on my desk are for me to try to get make sure that I can have any testosterone levels, but it just...
What? It just...
It's just not enough. Maybe I take too much. Maybe my
sorry.
Honestly, don't be sorry to me. Be sorry to Maya.
I'm sorry, Maya. We should send her a fruit cake.
We should send her a postcard or something.
A fruit basket.
Yeah.
And then it's like just like a cute card with like birds on it, and then the card says, "Sorry, Miss can't get an erection."
put a squirrel.
Yeah, squirrels on the front.
A cute squirrel. Sorry, Miss Kiff can't get a nut.
Oh, it's feel a nut. Oh, that's tough. That's tough. Some more. Bedrock was fun yesterday. Bedrock was so freaking fun yesterday. Not gonna lie, I did not think that I would really enjoy it, so I'm really glad that I did. I mean, it just seems like the most random thing. Like, you're playing Minecraft and you're fighting other people to kill their beds. Like, you know, when you hear that, you go, okay.
Forever Lost donated $3.
But then you play it and you're like, hey, Pokey, is this house sorry, Bed Wars, not Bedrock.
Slowpunk champ.
I was thinking, I swear that's what the message said. I was also thinking about the freaking song Bedrock or Stand Up For You. And so I will always do my best to treat others the way that I want to be treated. Also, I'm in OTV with someone. Like, I'm never going to distance myself from someone in OTV. Like, that just doesn't even make sense. On Mama, it ain't Pokey for real. Yeah. Unfollow Toast, he's toxic. You can unfollow my mother freaking nuts, okay? Let me find Valo Customs, which I'm really excited about. Currently, we have me, Toast, Ray, Abe, Wendy, Peter, Sid. I asked Leslie, and then we're going to get a couple more, and we should be good to go. Good to mother-flippin'
Viami donated $3. Saw you on Fresh and Fit. Hope you come on the podcast soon.
You mean in the chat? I wasn't actually on the thing. Toast, Ray, Abe. Not Abe, I take it back. We had to swap out Abe for Aria. Aria, Wendy, Peter, Daff, Sid, John, and H-June. Did Miss freaking mute me again? There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way.
Because this bed's way too small, even though it's a king. I need to get a custom one made because it looks so small in this bedroom. And it has a TV that comes out of the wall and spins 360 degrees. And it has your own master.
My brain like can't follow everything because it just like it makes no sense. You know, he's just like... Yeah, and then a helicopter comes in and it drops a cargo ship with a TV and the TV comes out and it walks on legs and the legs do 360 degrees and it twerks a little and then it drops down and then you can play whatever channel you want and then you can watch three consoles and two cats and two cat cams, one dog cam and three TVs and four kids and your kids will grow up and they'll hopefully graduate and have nice lives and your grandkids will come and they'll be your maids and we have a maids quarter for the kids that your grandkids are like, ah, it's so much. so much. It makes no sense.